Christianity is a relationship. Christianity is a relationship. It's not a religion. Relationship exists where there's love. Nothing will keep us on course like a deep love for the Lord. Nothing will carry us through hardship like a sincere devotion to Christ. Loving people is important for ministry. Loving God is more important. You see, man's natural gift for God's work is dangerous. It's challenging in the church today. God's kingdom to human knowledge. The main thing about Christianity is not the work we do, but the relationship we maintain. And the atmosphere produced by that relationship. Is only a reflection of the relationship we have with God. If we want to be able to do great things, we need to have a great relationship. Ministry does not begin with a love for people. It begins with a love for God. And that love overflows to people.